Good morning, everybody. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the national level e-workshop on administering Google Forms and its add-ons for online academic programs. See, even during this lockdown, many academic faculty members have been striving hard to do some kind of academic activities, to carry out some academic programs that will help them either to improve themselves or either to hone their skills or to reach their student community in n number of ways. And we have been striving to either to take part in various programs, various online programs, or we are planning to conduct some online programs on ourselves. So on this particular occasion, I take this opportunity, not only on my own behalf as a librarian and organizing secretary of this one day national level e-workshop, and also on behalf of each and every one of the members and students of M.V. Muthiah Government Arts College from Dindigul, to welcome you all. And especially my heartfelt welcome to the principal, Dr. Sri Lata Purana Madam, for having given us this wonderful opportunity of conducting this online program. And my special welcome to both the resource persons, my friends, my colleagues, Mrs. S. Rajati Madam and Mr. Dr. Subramani Sir, assistant professors, Department of Computer Science, M.E. Muthiah Government Arts College for Women. And I take this opportunity to wholeheartedly welcome all the faculty members drawn from different parts of the country, from very many institutions, and the research scholars, and all of the friends, those who are enrolled themselves as the participants of this one day national level e-workshop. And dear friends, the main objective of organizing this one day workshop is to enable the participants to learn and have a hands-on experience on dealing with Google Forms. See, Google Form has become a very important tool these days. Whenever an individual, an organization, or a department wants to conduct any kind of online programs, either one-day program or a two-day program or a five-day, seven-day program, or a quizzes or seminars or webinars, whatever it is, they make use of Google Forms. So Google Forms are products of Google, which enable us to create online forms. And these forms can be used as a registration forms for any kind of programs you're organizing. Or these forms can be created to collect feedback from the respondents once the program is over. And sometimes when you want to conduct online quizzes, you can make use of Google Forms to create online quizzes. And apart from that, Google Forms provides you a lot of enhancing capabilities. We have got around 3 or 4 dozens of add-ons which can be installed and used along with Google Forms to make Google Forms work better, to make Google Forms render its services more effectively, to enable us get more work done through Google Forms. For example, we are Certify EM and Autocorrect. So these two add-ons will help us to generate automatic certificates to all the participants once they complete the work. So this particular workshop plans to concentrate on two areas. One is how to create feedback form, registration form, and quiz questions using Google Forms. At the same time, how to make use of various add-ons like Certify EM, Autocorrect, Form Notifier, Form Binder, and QR code generator, and many such add-ons are there. So our purpose is to cover these two areas, and these two sessions will be handled by two eminent resource persons. Those have got a wide knowledge in this particular area. The first session on creating, designing, and administering Google Forms will be handled by Mrs. S. Rajati, Assistant Professor, PG under Research Department of Computer Science, Yabhi Mutiya Government Arts College for Women, Dindigul. Let us have a small glimpse on Madam's profile. Madam completed her graduation in 1991 in Sri Parasakti College for Women, Kottayam with a distinction. And she had completed a PG in 1996 in first class in Bharatiya University. And she completed her MPhil in Computer Science in Bharatidasan University in the year 2005. Good. And she has been working since 2009 in Government Arts Colleges. 2009 to 2010, she was working in Government Arts College for Women Ramanathapuram. And since 2010, she has been serving as an assistant professor in M.V. Muthiah Government Arts College for Women, Dindigul. And so far, she has got 3 years of teaching experience with regard to MPhil courses, and 8 years of teaching PG classes, and 10 years of teaching UG classes. Apart from that, Madam has guided 32 PG projects, six MPhil projects, and she has attended 2 conferences, 3 workshops, 6 seminars, and she presented 2 papers in the conferences. She published 4 papers in leading journals. She had published 3 books, and she had organized 1 conference, 3 workshops, and 2 seminars. So it's a pleasure. It's a pleasure to have Madam amidst us. So I take this opportunity to welcome Madam. Thank you so much, Madam. And second person is our Dr. A. Subramaniam sir. Sir is assistant professor, PG under Research Department of Computer Science, M.V. Muthiah Government Arts College for Women, Dindigul. Let's have a small look at his profile. And you can see here, sir completed his UG in 1997, the first class in Madurai Kamaraj University. Then he had completed MCA in the year 2000 in Bharatidasan University. And 2012, he completed MBA in Periyar University. And in 2005, he had completed MPhil course in Computer Science from Bharatidasan University. And in 2010, he had completed his PhD from Anna University, Chennai. And his topic was double flight queues supporting for ABR traffic in ATM networks using MS-DBR algorithm. Fine. Sir has got a long history of experience. He has been in the field since 2000. So he joined as a lecturer in Ramaprabha Arts and Science College, Dindigul in 2000. And in 2001, July, he joined as a lecturer in K.S. Rangasamy College of Technology, Trichangur. There, he was promoted as assistant professor, then associate professor, and then he served the same department of KSL College of Engineering from 2010 to 2015 as a professor and head. And then he entered into the government service in 2015. He joined Government Arts College, Dharmapuri in 2015. And in 2017, he came and joined us in M.V. Muthiah Government Arts College for Women, Dindigul. And sir has got rich experience of teaching UG for the last 20 years, teaching PG for the last 20 years, teaching MPhil since last 4 years, and he has been guiding his scholars for PhD for the last 10 years. And as far as PhD candidates are concerned, so far, 6 students from Anna University, 2 students from MS University, and 1 student from Bharatiya University, they had completed their PhD and they were awarded. And at present, a few more candidates are pursuing PhD under his guidance. Not only that, sir has guided more than 100 PG students projects, 6 MPhil projects, and he has guided 9 PhDs which were awarded. And at present, he is guiding 2 PhD scholars. He has attended 16 conferences, 3 workshops, and 2 orientation or refresher courses. And sir has presented 16 papers in various conferences, and he has published 53 papers in various journals, and he has published 5 edited books, and he organized 2 conferences, and he has delivered 2 invited talks, 1 guest speaker, and he acted as a conference chair in one of the conferences, and he had received 2 awards, and he has been the board of studies member of one of the colleges. He is a member of an academic council of college, and he is the passing board of a college. Not only that, He has been discharging responsibilities as placement coordinator, ROSA coordinator, and he's a member of the governing bodies like MCEI and ISTE. Not only that, he's interested in admission work, website maintenance, and class counselor. So a great profile, in fact. And so dear participants, so you're going to have this national level e-workshop. So we'll be providing you YouTube links for all the videos. From the first resource person, we have one video. And from the second resource person, we have two videos. And the YouTube links for all the videos are available to you. And you can watch these videos tomorrow. Or even if you want, you can also download all these videos. You can keep it at your desktop and you can read. Maybe after 3 o'clock, the feedback form will be activated. Though the feedback form is given to you now through your email ID, we have not activated it. The feedback form link will be activated only by tomorrow 3 p.m. So after 3 p.m., you can submit your feedback form. The feedback form, apart from some questions on collecting feedback on this program, has got 10 questions, and the participants, those score at least 50 marks, will be awarded with a digital certificate. So on this occasion, I take this opportunity to thank all the people who are behind the organization of this beautiful event. First of all, I take this opportunity to thank our principal madam for having given me this wonderful opportunity of organizing this one-day program. And I take this opportunity to thank our resource persons, both Rajati Madam and Subramani sir, for all their help. In fact, when I approached Rajati Madam, it is Madam who designed the brochure for this program. And when I approached our Subramani sir, it is he who designed the certificate, the whatever certificate you're going to get at the end of this particular session. And that certificate is designed by our Subramani sir. And in fact, they have taken a lot of pain and time to prepare these videos. So please spend some time, go through the video and learn. Okay, and wait for the certificates. Mostly if you are attempting to submit your feedbacks after 3 p.m. Tomorrow, that is on 29th June, you'll get the certificates either on 29th evening or by 30th June, latest you'll be getting your certificates. In case if any participant fails to receive the certificate, maybe by 1st July, you can mail to me. And signing up from you is Dr. K. Ramaswamy, college librarian and organizing secretary of this one-day national level e-workshop on administering Google Forms and its add-ons for online academic programs. Thank you so much and wish you a happy learning time. Thank you so much.